everybody. We are currently blazing our way through bullet hell with nothing but a rusty sidearm. I'd like to point out this shouldn't work. But due to the nature of rainbow mode, which has just been released recently, it's working unnaturally well. Just a quick overview of our items. Rusty sidearm, wooden beam, makeshift cannon for once we actually get to the Lich, and the Laser Lotus. This was a clone run, so I do have multiple of the same master round, and plenty of junk to go around. Just get Holy Grail, Heart of Ice, Ancient Hero Bandana, Sin Shell Casing just because fuck it for those two, Rock Lee, the Owl, and the brand new Orbiting Bullets. Missed shots, orbit. Every once in a while, when this shot will orbit around me like it would in the Binding of Isaac if I just shot normally with orbiting gears. This is fucking amazing. We're going to kick some Darkspawn ass. Fuck, now I can't, well, I've been playing way too much Dragon Age recently. That's some disappointment. Useless to full clear the floor in this mode, but it's gonna be fun to shred the Lich with makeshift cannon. The only weapon in the game which can bypass DPS boosters. I broke the dragon more than 5 minutes ago. I managed to get him below the health he required to transform into his second phase, and guess what? You didn't. You just straight up didn't. Give me a good minute to actually hurt him again. Then he transformed and everything was fine. For that whole minute, shit was going wrong. My voice is hurting doing this. Oh well. His heart, motherfucker. Bang bang. I'm wondering where that second one was coming from. Over there. Alright, let's get the fuck. What the? Okay, that was bullshit. Let's just find the Lich and get thrown over. Look at the wildest bloody feeling. Kill the Lich, we're gonna walk around and capture this. Let's keep going. Chew ass and kick bubblegum. And you know what? Fire off some makeshift cannon. Hold on. Can I just... They did not think this weapon through. They did not think this item through. Well, good to know that's a fucking godly combo. I don't ever need to obliterate the goddamn... Oh my god, yeah, we're gonna obliterate the Lich with that, aren't we? Oh dear lord. To god, this doesn't crash. I'm not the best of operating systems. I'm playing on PS4. Can't let you bench me. Can't really, be that good. Find the Lich and get this run over with. I've been trying to do this run for a while, I'm just keep crashing and crashing though. I just want to turn off Rainbow Road.
I guess Rainbow Road is here to stay, it seems. It will never leave us.
Rainbow Road will never leave us.
Oops, I expected Rainbow Road to cost huge credits once I learned about it. Oops, if it doesn't, it doesn't. I'm gonna complain. What the hell?
Is that a leftover shot from makeshift cannon? Okay then.
Just not gonna ask.
Oh dear lord, this plus blank shots could be powerful.
I was about to say that's probably full concern I've been taking damage.
Where the hell is the witch? I just wanna fucking end this!
For the armor, I guess.
Finally. Jesus. Now. Let's break the goddamn game. One shot! Lich first phase!
Phase 2.
Done. Oh my god. Am I finally going to master around the Lich?
Only took 2.5 weeks.
Yeet! And Lich master round, lol. Oh god. Oh god, no! Quickly. Come on, get the trigger. Pull the fucking trigger!
Oh god!
Well, this has been my first ever video. Enter the dungeon. Let's just, I think we're just gonna leave that here. Oh. This is the Nanobus Gaming. Signing off. Till the next game break. Curfew.